I've always been a fan of the Asia House engagement with arts and literature. It's just, I think, one of the really special literary organizations and, you know, festivals of London.
I think it's through individual stories that this can start to feel human to people. Like, ISIS did become a genocidal group that enslaved people, so we cannot shy away from its reality, but I think it's really through individual lives and human stories that we can see why it appealed to women so much.